Belize City Swing Bridge. There's absolutely no parking in this area. No parking available. So it's a bit tricky when you come to do business in this section of town. Harbor, you will see the fisher folks. The sailboats. Fellows use the sailboats and they sail out there and could spend up to a couple of weeks out in the sea. They dive for lobsters. It's free diving. You get to find a lobster. Slow time of year for tourism. Right is where we got the Belize Marine Terminal. That is, if you're a passenger heading out to the islands, you come here to get the boat, water taxis, known as San Pedro Belize Express, get a ticket, and head out to the islands. Palmer or San Pedro. San Pedro Ambergis Key. This area is known as the Fort Street Tourism Village. Whenever the cruise ships arrive, they stay 4 miles offshore and tend their guests via passenger boats to this section here of the harbor. Along here we have Terminal 1, 2, 3 and 4. Usually you would see gift shops, vendors of variety of services, hair braiding, tours. This is where we await passengers coming off. That will be a while as we await the return. As you can see on the sign, it says mine shift at 6:30. Well, that's the last ship to visit Belize, and that's the time they left. March 12th, 2020. back to another area along the harbor. Little blue. Across the harbor, looking directly into the sunlight, that would be Governor's house across the harbor. We drove there earlier, and there's a water taxi coming in, Ocean Ferry. Yes, if you come to Belize and you stay on the islands of San Pedro or Key Cocker, there's two ways to come back to the mainland, to explore the mainland, and that would be by water taxi or air taxi. A little bird, a piper. Looking straight ahead is where a cruise port is under construction. Snack shop right here in the small park. Thanks for joining me on this particular sightseeing program. If you like it, share it, and remember to subscribe. Thank you for joining me today. See you soon.